otherwise was treated by his doctor for a cut he received, but was later able to identify Trevor when he was apprehended and arrested by the police. Trevor was charged at Battle Street Police Station at 9:45 p.m. and asked if he had anything to say, made no reply.
Do you have any questions on the facts, Mr. Wackman?
No questions.
Thank you. Were you aware that Mr. Charbonnet had to be treated for a wound you inflicted upon him?
It's not that he reproduced the same lies.
Stand up. You do not invite leniency, do you? Damage to his property.
So, not like
you're practicing. I thought the